This is just a test of the image for the back camera of the Samsung, and try to remember to look into the camera. Let's see what this looks like.